Hi, it's Father Bob. I hope you're well. Our reopening for Mass this weekend went very well, after lots of planning and coordination to assure a safe and reverent celebration. You may notice behind me some of the signage and markings inside the church to assure appropriate social distancing. With the beginning of our Archdiocesan Year of the Eucharist and the Feast of Corpus Christi this Sunday, the 9 a.m. Mass will conclude with benediction and will be open for adoration of the Blessed Sacrament from 1 to 3 p.m. This year-long celebration will highlight the great treasure of our Catholic faith, the real presence of Jesus Christ, body, blood, soul, and divinity, in the sacrament of Holy Eucharist. As much as it is a great blessing for those of us who take the opportunity to encounter our God made flesh by receiving him in Holy Communion, sadly, many Catholics either don't fully understand or do not accept this truth of our faith. So this year of the Eucharist is a special time where we're invited to share with our family members and friends what this sacrament means to us, that at every Mass, Jesus gives himself in the form of bread and wine, and we take literally what he said when he told his disciples, "Take and eat, this is my body. Take and drink, this is my blood. Do this in memory of me." So perhaps you can bring the topic up at a family meal and start the conversation by asking, "Did you know that this is the year of the Eucharist? What does the Holy Eucharist mean to you?" And finally, in this time of pandemic, you or someone you know may be suffering from loneliness or anxiety, or may be out of work and could use some special care and support during this difficult time. Well, know that our Parish Stephen Ministry is always available for anyone going through a life challenge. Just contact our parish office for more information. God bless.